One of them fire in the booth sessions, I think. Apple. Samsung. Let's back these guys up, shall we? Okay, let's start off with the fandom. Right about Apple and the Mandem, with stylish phones, no pressure. Surely 3D Touch is a winner. So why does it cost a lot of dollar? Because you're paying for a fancy colour. Are you sure you're going with the larger? You might just want to choose the smaller. Don't get me started on a headphone jack. I admit some people do want it back, but see it ain't really coming back. So you just have to face hard facts. Nothing wrong with a bit of wireless. Freedom of wires means no more fuss. If you don't like it, here's something to trust. Just say you like adapters uncut. Now on to some good points. My god, that camera is pinpoint. These fitness things are helping my joints. And hey, it handles PowerPoint. Design's not changed in a long time, but if it works, surely change would be a crime. But see, the iPhone X is going big time. It's a shame they missed out 9. That OLED screen is grabbing my attention. Too bad I need to dip into my pension. The price is beyond comprehension, so I think I have another mission. Yep, it's that rival. The one trying to claim total. To everyone it seems so vital. Let's see if you're really entitled. Android this, Android that. This Galaxy series is launching attack. Prepare yourself, not ready. The competition is getting unsteady. Had his Face ID from long ago. That chip is damn efficient though. But power ain't everything bro. There's so much you need to know. Okay Samsung, it's time for you to bring the bars. Or the fire. Or actually, maybe not the fire, you know. Cause the last time, to all the naysayers and sons and haters, listen clearly, I'm about to save you some paper. Freedom and tech are in your favour, if avoid what's called super retina. Really, that's the best you got, don't you know? I've already landed my shots, there's no comeback, no matter the plot. And I'm sure I've just stole your spot. My display, you copied. My design, you copied. You ditched the jack, that's funny. Let me show you a real good story. Battery life, please. These bezels, my jeans. Beg for help on your knees. I'm just preaching my expertise. Right, took some, I've had enough. I'm coming back with fire and dust for the people. This is a must, so sit back and just shh. You can't really keep fighting now, when not long ago your phones went pow. So get off the mic and let the crowd go wow. Over the tech, I go chow chow. Apple coming back in the booth. Get ready, people. Time to bring the A game. 10 years in the making. My software is my foundation. Touch whiz cause a lot of confusion. Bixby's pure frustration. Leaf see with the true dictation. Launch day such an elation. With cues like a battle formation. My phones don't offer segregation. Everyone's update shows appreciation. Edge to edge in 2017, I'm the one that will have the most screen. That's right, just check that ratio. I will make you scream for a new phone. Notes and galaxies palm on. If you see them, just walk on. I build for a future that's fun. When you buy an iPhone, you know you won. My rhymes are part of an orchestration. My devices fit into that combination. I can see you have that temptation. Can't fault in my retribution. One thing I have to give you credit for, the banter you caused between the juggernauts. And I did make it into a rap in the end. But seriously, which one are you gonna defend? So, which one won? Apple? Samsung? Let me know. As always, this is a bit of fun. I'm sure both phones are great. It's all personal preference, remember people. You know, don't start a flame war. Just enjoy.